The Art Deco sign over the neon lit entrance reads, "Hard Knock Road. A Fells Point taxi drops off a 20-something patrons at the sidewalk." Even on the street, you can hear the pounding trends, music coming from inside.
The game bug spazzed out when I started surfing sites.
Interior, tailored home, living room, flashback night. Over her shoulder, we see brassy, sassy Maddie Taylor, female teens, navigating to cheapdvds.com. In another window, she uses the controller to open an email advertising serum for $2 if she uses the coupon code King of Pest. She enters the code.
King Pest. Dippy name for a code, but who doesn't want down waters?
The video screen lights out for just a moment before it comes back online. Interior Baltimore. Hard Rock Bar, night. Maddie and her twin sister Tam Taylor sit at the bar looking like young sisters in their 20s. Timid Tam wears a sweater, a cute bartender, male 20s, is busy behind the bar cleaning up. Loud pounding music, pounding trance music.
Did you break it?
I might have spilled something on the controller. I'm gonna get it pixelated later tonight.
Tam looks around at the 20-something crowd.
I have to admit, Maddie, for once, you chose a good place to play. Lots of cute guys.
Maddie Google's cute bartender. Loud music blares.
Bartender, give me a double gin and tonic.
I'd like a beer, please.
ID.
Maddie and Tam pull out driver's licenses, which says they're 21. Cute bartender comes over and looks at them, gives them each a drink.
Cute.
Girl bartender smiles politely, then leaves and flirts with cute girls in their 20s. At the other end of the bar, Maddie takes a long gulp.
He's probably gay anyway. Pay the tab, let's go.
Tam stops looking at her purse, Maddie stands.
Hold up, you invited me. You pay. I didn't bring any money.
Since when have I ever paid?
Hard Knock Cafe, back hallway. Tam and Maddie sneak down the hallway leading to the bathrooms and some storage rooms.
He's gonna find out any minute that we left without paying.
Quiet, I'm trying to think. Okay. We need to hide.
Maddie tests the storage room doors, but they're all locked.
I'm going to the bathroom.
No, stupid. That's the first place they look.
You've done this before?
A barback carrying a case of beer exits a storage room nearby and heads towards the bar. Maddie pushes Tam through the door before it closes. Hard Knock Cafe storeroom. Tam and Maddie are alone in the large room surrounded by rows and rows of stacked boxes of beers, wine, and vodka. Maddie pulls out her cell phone and uses it as a flashlight.
This place must have a back door.
They sneak along until they spot a door in the back of the room.
There.
It opens into another hallway. Hard Knock Cafe, back hallway. This hallway is much nicer, with decorative wallpaper and deco-style lighting. Tam and Maddie step into the hallway, the door clicking shut behind them. Tam tries the door. It's locked. Legs, 20, 30s tall female thug, and Huge, 20, 30s very short male thug, stand outside the door. Huge pucker his lips. Smooch.
Huge, go to hell.
But I love you, and when I say love, I mean...
Shut up. Give me that wink one more time, I will clock you.
Tam and Maddie approach them, Legs confronts Maddie.
Hold your horses, ladies.
I'll handle this, Legs. Can I help you, ladies?
Well, we were looking for...
Some action.
What kind of action?
The fun through that door over there.
Maddie points the door, number one.
That the bathroom?
The other door.
But your friend went in there. I need to get him.
Tam exits the bathroom and walks back to Maddie.
No toilets? There's nothing in there but white walls.
It's under construction.
What about that door?
Oh, that door. Say the magic word and you're in.
Tam looks at Maddie. Maddie smiles. A light bulb goes off.
King Pest.
She knows the magic word.
Huge knocks on door number two. Tam looks at Maddie and gives her a thumbs up smile. Interior, King's Pest, control room night. King Pest, 45th, is tall male, thin, and with a large forehead, sits at a card table next to Queen Pest, 45th, is tall female, With a round face, a wide mouth, and a dollar choice, they sit with other card players drinking and playing cards. King's pessimistical trio ears, but his female with large ears.